Obama to be president. Because when he started out, he was talking the exact same stuff.
Right.
He was making sense. I'm like, okay, I hear you, brother. Yeah, that's right. Come on. And what was he saying? Folks, I can't do it without you. Now that he's in office, he ain't saying a word. Why? No. He's playing the game.
No.
He's playing the game. He never should have played the game. Be real. Tell him, folks, y'all need to do something about your senator. Senator Sarbanes or whatever senator it is. You know, hey, Senator Kennedy, he put this shit in there, and that's why the president vetoed it. Y'all need to talk to your man about that.
Right.
That's messed up. What, you know, what's going on? They taking us to war without asking our permission. You know, man, don't take my children and send them to fight and die in some country that even FDR or one of the bad boys. One of them said, I will not send good American boys to die in a war that Vietnam boys should be fighting for themselves.
Right.
Why did he say that? Because the fucking country was about to blow the fuck up. We're tired of it. Man, shit, fuck. Well, I need more men. I will not send good American boys to die in a war that them Vietnam boys should be fighting. We over there fighting the freedom of our damn Iraqians. Them motherfuckers ain't fighting for the shit they sitting back.
Right.
Man, kill each other off, motherfuckers. I don't care. Man,
right.
One of y'all motherfuckers going to run things, and we just have to adapt to whoever's in charge next. Don't matter
right.
to me. So we over there dying, getting killed and shit for nothing.
Right.
Dying for nothing. That's fucked up.
It is fucked up.
And the worst part about it, we got an all-volunteer army. You know what's really bad about a volunteer army? The bad thing about a volunteer army is a lot of family lineages will end with that child that's in the military.
Yeah.
He's the only one. I only had the one daughter. I only had the one son.
Right.
Ain't got no others. I'm too old to make more children, and he's overseas getting killed.
Right.
His family is wiped out. His
yeah.
whole lineage is gone. Back in the day when they were drafting people, they would never take the last remaining heir, the last remaining son.
Yeah.
Never. You know? Shoot. Oh, no. We're not trying to wipe out your family lineage. Nah, they don't care for us.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a good point, though.
I know I ain't going to send my kid over there, but I'm going to send yours. Hold up, man. Shit. Hey, what's that guy's name? Michael Moore, the guy that Fahrenheit 9/11.
Yeah.
The guy that made that stuff.
Right.
He was running around. I saw one of his documentaries, man. He was running around asking senators and stuff when we started going into Iraq and stuff to get Saddam and stuff.